Samuel chapter 17. We'll be reading from verse 4. And I believe the Lord have a special deal with us today. And a champion went out from the camp of the Philistine named Goliath from Gath, whom height was 6 cubits and a span. He had a bronze helmet on his head, and he was armed with a coat of mail. And the weight of the coat was 5,000 shekels of bronze. And he had bronze armor on his legs and a bronze jubilee between his shoulder. Now the staff of his spear was like a weaver band, and his iron spearhead weighed 600 shekels, and a shield bearer went before him. Then he stood and cried out to the army of Israel and said to them, "Why have you come out to line up for battle? Am I not a Philistine? And you, the servant of Saul, choose a man for yourselves and let him come down to me. If he is able to fight with me and kill me, then we will be your servants. But if I prevail against him and kill him, then you shall be our servants and serve us." And the Philistine said, "I defy the armies of Israel this day. Give me a man that we might fight together." When Saul and all Israel heard these words of the Philistine, they were disbanded and greatly afraid. By his grace, we title our message today, "If there is Goliath, there is a David." Amen. If there is a Goliath in your life, there is a David in your life.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We are going to talk more about Goliath today. Maybe by his grace, some of that will talk who David is. Who is a Goliath, or what is a Goliath? According to what we have just read, a Goliath is a giant that stood before the army of the Israelites to begin to threaten them. Hallelujah. A Goliath was a man that was tall, a giant that when you see him, you are afraid of him. Amen. Today, I don't know what is the Goliath in your life, and I don't care to know. But I'm here to stand before you to let you know that God has made you a David.
Amen.
If there is a Goliath, there is a stone that has to kill the Goliath. Amen. And if there is a stone to kill the Goliath, there is somebody that has to handle the stone.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
A Goliath appears in so many areas of our life. It does depend on how and when and where it appears. The Bible said, this man stood up and stand before the people of God and said, "If you are a man enough, come out and fight with me." The Bible said, even the king of Israel, when he heard the word, he was afraid. Every man, every woman will shut their door because a giant have arose. Today, I don't know what is facing you. I don't know what is standing before you. I don't know what you see, and you are afraid. But I'm here to tell you that God has made you a David these days.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise
Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
So therefore, there's nothing to be afraid of, because he that is in you is greater than thou that is in the world.
Amen.
God has empowered you. God has equipped you. God has sent you. Hallelujah.
Praise
Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The Bible said, when Goliath talks, when he speaks, there is thunder. There's fear. But a little boy came out and said, "Who is this uncircumcised Philistine that defied the people of God?" I don't know what defied your mind today. I don't know the trouble you're passing through. I don't know what has been your trouble. I don't know what has been flooding you. But I'm here to tell you that God has made you a David of your life.
Yeah.
God has made you a David of your family.
Yeah.
God has made you a David of your ministry.
Yeah.
God has made you a David of your situation.
Yeah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
There is a David in the house.
Yeah.
There is somebody that God has empowered. There is somebody that God has equipped. There is somebody that God has sent.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
It just left for you to recognize who you are before the trouble facing you. Yes. Trouble does not come except to equip you. Hallelujah. Yes. Many of us don't understand this. Before any breakthrough comes, before any miracles comes, offense must first appear.
Yes.
Hallelujah. So it all depends on who you are. It all depends on how understanding you are to know that there's something that God wants you to learn about that situation.
Amen.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
It comes to my memory, it comes to my memory. Wherever I face is ahead of me, I know there's a breakthrough over it. David saw the breakthrough ahead of him. And David said, Goliath, you are just like a rat before me. Amen.
Amen.
David was bold because he knows the God that is serving. He knows the God that is in him. Many of us today, a little native doctor will just threaten us and we are fighting. Hallelujah. Few years ago, I can still remember, somebody called me and said, brother, this is what I heard that somebody is about to do against you. I don't know our daddy in the Lord, Reverend Blessing, I told him. He said, I'm afraid. My spirit is flighting. My spirit is shaking. I was like, wow. I came for you to encourage me. I came for you to empower me. I came for you to give me words of wisdom. But it's like you are putting more fear into me. He said, no. No, you don't understand. I'm afraid for that person that is doing it. Behold, brethren, it came to pass a few years later. All that was done was returned back to the sender.
Amen.
Praise Master Jesus.
Amen.
It all depends on the ground you are standing. If you are fine and if you have the opportunity to ground up the gospel, please maintain it. David was in the ground of the gospel. He recognized his God. He knew how powerful his God was. When he came, it was despised by his brother, but he never allowed that to bring to him down. He stood on who he was. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
If there is Goliath in your life, you are a David to kill that Goliath.
Yeah.
Wherever there is a Goliath, there is a David. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Don't allow anything to shake your mind. Stand firm. Because you are serving a living God. You are not serving a dead God. He is the same yesterday. He is the same today. And he is the same forever. If God be for you, no one can be against you. If God has called you a sorcerer, no one can destroy you. If God has made it up, no one can bring you down. You are a winner. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
There is victory in the house today.
Yeah.
There is power in the house today.
Yeah.
God is taking somebody out of a pit into the top.
Yeah.
God is taking somebody out of nobody to somebody.
Yeah.
God is empowering somebody.
Yeah.
God is promoting somebody tonight.
Yeah.
If only you are able to know who you are. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Amen. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Today, bring it to an end. Our fasting, we are going to go into prayer. We are going to go into prayer. I don't know how many Goliaths that are lying, just as if Nigeria army are lying on the line to fight Boko Haram. But I'm here to tell you that